One of the most important economy magazines, The Economist, made an article related with Islam and science. They had given part to your works also, saying that Turkish preacher who goes by the name of Hari Yahya is in the forefront, and he has written so many brochures and books that devastate Darwinism. And contrary to the American creationists, he's saying that the world, the universe, has millions, billions of age. It is true that I have devastated Darwinism with science, intellect, and love. It is really a very beautiful news. Let us hear that once again. The Economist, the weekly magazine, has more than 1 million subscribers. This is one of the most reputed economy magazines all around the world. There was a news about Islam and science. It's writing that Islamic creationism is growing more. They are saying that it's growing more, just like the system of the Mehdi. As a forerunner of the Mehdi, our movement is also growing day by day. This Islamic preacher named Hari Yahya is on the forefront, the magazine says. This means that we are like Seyyid Battal Gazi. On the internet website, it is mentioning that Hari Yahya has written so many brochures and books that devastate Darwinism. MashaAllah, they have spoken very well. I'm congratulating The Economist. Let's give a short break, inshallah. Haydi. Ya Allah.